Police say the driver of this vehicle claimed to be Jesus Christ after crashing it into a streetlight and several trees. Police say 36-year-old Anthony Wallace Jr. was high on drugs when he drove his SUV through the busiest part of Bethany, Oklahoma, during lunch hour, flipping the vehicle three times before it finally came to a stop. Amazingly, no one was injured. Police say Wallace was very combative when they tried to arrest him, and he had to be tased. He's been charged with DUI and assaulting a police officer. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.